Well, quite a mystery popping up from the American Old West. Archaeologists spot a 132-year-old rifle propped up against a tree in Nevada's Great Basin National Park. They didn't even have to dig for it. The gun was just laying there. The 40-40 Winchester rifle, made back in 1882, appears to have spent nearly all its time just lying there, and they're trying to figure out if someone just left it there hunting or if it had any sort of significance as a memorial marker.
That is cool.